with you, most of you from distance, digitally because of the situation and the bubble that we were in. But now it's time to meet face to face. In fact, many of you have also interacted with the coach, and he was also very eager to meet you guys back in Hyderabad. So that's one of the reasons, like after the season ended, we decided to do a short visit to Hyderabad also. So without further ado, like with coach Manolo Marquez, and just a quick update on our season that we almost made it to the playoffs, and which has been a very difficult thing for us after the first season, but a second season has been quite a revelation for all the players and the team. So the plan was starting this season, but because of the lockdown, because of the COVID, everything got stuck and the youth leagues got cancelled and everything. Otherwise, we would have had the youth teams and everything in place. But now, since the bubble is over, since the first team is out, ISL is completed, and now slowly football is getting back, sport is resuming. So slowly and steadily, we are building up on from the bottom up. So right from our all our grassroots programs and the youth level team. So slowly and steadily, probably in the coming days, you'll have more information about it now that we sort of plan and set to execute our plans. So in the coming days, there'll be more information. Because of the situation that we were in, we were unable to, essentially because of the pandemic situation, unable to play football or anything in the city, and that's why the whole bubble situation. So starting now, hopefully soon, by this month or next month, is something that more information will be shared.